Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "When someone of you leads the people in the prayer, he should perform a brief prayer as they include the aged and the weak, but when he performs a prayer singly, he should perform it as he wishes." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1047.